We made it. We made it through the night. Oh, God. We survived, team.
Just barely, but
barely.
Yeah.
I didn't really feel any mosquitoes. Did you guys feel mosquitoes?
No.
I think the main issue was the heat. That it was very humid and the air was still. There like wasn't even a breeze. Not gonna lie to you guys, there was some tequila drinking last night, and then the owner walked over with a massive bottle of tequila and donated it to the group, which we did not finish, but we still had some of it. And then we only had like a 4 or 5 hour nap, so some of the group is feeling it today. This area is called Cinco Paraíso, and this waterfall is actually hot.
In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps at night. In the jungle, the quiet jungle, the lion sleeps tonight.
We're about to get on a boat. We just had a whole lot of lunch, so I don't know how that's gonna go. There's some of us that are sick, some of us that get sick. It's gonna get real interesting. It's gonna be a real colorful boat, right? That's all.
Yeah, that was probably about a half hour boat ride, and we're at our hotel. Is this on an island? It's not an island. But I don't think you can get here any other way. You need to get here by boat. Right here in the jungle, you can feel the humidity. I love it. This is my kind of place. In a jungle with hammocks, I can hear the insects. Right by the water. What? Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
My kind of place. Yeah. Looks like there are the hot showers. Looks like there's a sauna. Wow, so cool. This is where we're staying. This is the guy's pad right here. Boom. Oh, hey there. Hey there, little buddy. Oh, thanks for getting our place all wet. Let's see. Oh, sweet.
See, I go upstairs.
There's an upstairs?
There's an upstairs.
What? Oh, come on. Oh. Cool. Two more beds. Love it.
Wow, look at that.
Very cool.
All right, we're bunkmates. Let's do this.
Yeah, let's do this. The owner here found two toucans, two baby toucans that were just on the side of the road, and they were saved. Their mother, you know, had died, and they're here right now. And I've never seen a baby toucan. They're really, really precious. Okay, so we are on about a half hour hike now, and we're going to the Cave of the Tiger. We are now entering the Cave of the Tiger.
Nosotros los responsables darle enseñar cómo se hace la ceremonia maya.
This is like real exploration. We're going deeper into the cave. Hear water up ahead. What's happening?
We're jumping off of this platform.
What?
Okay.
I mean, you guys are jumping off of this platform.
You are jumping off this platform. You're afraid of heights.
Yeah.
I don't know yet.
You should have practiced earlier.
You can't see anything.
It was a lot of fun. We had to do some jumps. Some people were like terrified of heights and they still conquered their fears. It was like so neat to like see people conquer their fears. If you haven't explored a cave, I highly recommend it. They're all incredible. Most of them are made of limestone because it's a soft rock and the water actually carves it away. And you can see stalagmites and stalactites and cool little creatures that live in caves. Whew. So that was a lot of fun. Now we're headed back to our little jungle lodge for dinner and relaxation.
Officially now, you are not in Guatemala anymore, you're in Belize.
What's the official language here?
Creole.
Creole.
Broken English.
What?
Oh, really?
So, cool.
Yeah, like people in Jamaica.
Oh, that's cool.
I like it.
You fit right in. You just put on your Jamaican accent.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man.
We speak Creole.
Oh, so that's
Creole in Belize. So we are officially in Belize. These are a collection of some private islands, but they're in, you know, Belize territory. So we took like a 1.5 hour boat ride from Guatemala And we're here. We're in a new country exploring islands. It's covered in like seashells. We're gonna go snorkeling. We're gonna spend the day here, just relax. We've been moving around a lot every day, like spending hours in the car. And it's gonna be nice to just like chill with this group and just have a beach day. Guys, there's so many of these conch shells just scattered all over. There's three there. There's like two more here. There's one more there. And over this way, like they're all over. Ben is going to teach a yoga class on the beach.
I haven't taught yoga before. I know a couple of yoga names and poses. We're going to see how it goes.
Today everyone is leaving to go back home.
This trip had everything.
I feel like a much stronger person.
Puts things in perspective.
I do want to go, like continue doing this.
I feel like if you're searching for something, this could really help.
Bye! Bye! Love you guys!